Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. I've come up here because I want to do this cauldron. But look, I have a mount. I overrid this bad boy and now I can ride him. It's going to be making traveling a lot easier. A campfire, you're now active. Cool. Going the right way? Yep. There we go. I've also been on a bit of an upgrading spree, collecting enough resources to upgrade some of my gear so I can now hold more ammunition. What have you got for me? Right, you stay there, buddy. I might have to climb over. Can I get down there? I can, but is that worth collecting? Alright, looks like I have to go down to get up. There you go. Cauldron Row. Let's see if we can learn some more about what actually happened. Liquid
flowing through that pipe.
What pipe? Is this a pipe? Oh yeah. Won't let me scan it though. No worries. Turbine rotates. All right, I see.
Might regret this. They were curious too, but I'm better prepared. I hope it's enough.
You might regret this. We've done this a few times. Damaging a turbine can reverse the direction. Okay. Oops.
Looks like things are going my way.
Oh, I see. I'm guessing I don't want to touch whatever's down there. I get it now. Anything around here? machine core, right? Ah, I wonder if there's any power cells down here. There might be. Was it in here? I found power cells before in one of these. Who knows? But I want them. Explore the cauldron ride. Can I override you? I can. Yeah, you're now my friend. Thank you. Okay, dropped on that. Oh, that's what I was meant to do. Okay. That's my friend, you hurt.
Now they're hunting me.
Oh, you killed my you killed him! You little asshole. Don't look up. You see nothing.
All right, that should get me through.
Ooh, what's down here? Right, nothing interesting down here. Do you have any power cells? No. He didn't see me. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Hey! What are you doing? Oh, I have to hit that, do I? Oh, I see. Can I climb up there? Doesn't look like it. Oh, I needed to do that anyway. Okay. And then I drop down here because I can't get through that.
Fascinating.
Oh. Oh, that's bad. I did not want to be down here. Don't fall down there. That's what I need to not do. That's probably what these platforms are for, to make it easier to get across. Ah! There's a thing I can grab. That makes sense. Whoops. There we go. Oh, wait. Okay. I know what I'm doing. If you think you saw me make a mistake, you didn't. Here we go, progress. Any power cells? Oh, sorry. Where are you going? If you're going to pick a fight, at least land a successful hit. Yes! Good boy! Yes! 2 for 2, good stuff. That's my robot. Good job. Right, I need to go up you for some reason. Yeah, you patrol. Alright. You want me to go in there for some reason, but I wanna... What's up here first? Power cells. Any power cells anywhere?
The machines collect blaze from the wilds, and it all flows here, like blood to a heart. So the cauldron runs on life itself.
Right, find a way through the blaze processing chamber. Okay. Ah, here we go.
Red light.
I know I can't hack you guys yet. There we go. Drop, Aloy.
Thank you.
Don't notice me, don't notice me, don't notice me, don't notice. What the hell was that? Did you kill the one I hacked? Asshole. Well, never mind, I've got your big gun. I think that's all of them.
Good home.
Here we go. Cool. Oh, it needs to recharge, okay. Okay. I'm not sure what that did. Did it do something? I'm really not 100% sure. All right, okay. Vents are just things I can use to distract the bots with. Okay, what's this? Okay, I think I see where I need to go. There we go. Find the cauldron core. All right, seems easy enough.
That's where I need to go. The belly of this giant beast.
What, over there? How do I get to where I need to go? Oh, I see. I don't have any guards around here. You're very sure of yourself, aren't you?
That's where I need to go.
Oh, hold. Thank you. Right, okay. All right, okay, water's fine. Although I really wouldn't be mixing it with all these cables.
I'll shake it out later.
Yeah, shake it out later, that's fine. Scanning manipulator controls in the chamber. Alright, let's get to it. Oh, it's building a snap more. Okay. Ah, yeah, I remember. Here we go. All right, you're not letting me do anything. Here we go. Alright, that's one. Oh, hello. Right, you've got purple on you. Excellent. Skills to unlock, we'll do that in a second. Excellent, I can now override more machines. Cauldron completed. Excellent. I can now do long legs, trampler, ravager, snapmores, and shell walkers. Fan Dabby Dozy. Didn't get any power cells. Where's my noble steed? Thank you. Have I lost my steed? Aww. Or have I come out a different area? No, same area. I've lost my trampler. Oh well, never mind. Alright, so we really should be doing these. Because if anything, it helps me override things. So another one. Another one over here. Cool. We'll fast travel then. And we'll end this episode here. I think, yeah, we'll get these cauldrons out of the way because the ability to override other machines would be very useful, I think. Alright, let's end this episode here. I might do it offline actually, because if it's going to be like that one, then there's not going to be a lot of story elements, so I'll do that offline, and then when we come back, we'll push on with the story. So, thank you for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I'll be sick for later. This has been Horizon Zero Dawn, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.